family, beloved, we are gathered here tonight to witness and to celebrate the marriage vows of Michael and Kelsey. As we witness these vows, we honor and worship God. And our attendance here shows that we believe this union to be lawful, that we approve of this union, and that we will, as much as we are able, support Michael and Kelsey.
In the presence of God and these witnesses, I, Michael, take you, Kelsey, to be my lawfully wedded wife. I vow to love you and cherish you, to honor and remain faithful to you in all the joys and sorrows of this life, till death do us part.
In the presence of God and these witnesses,
desirous that you be established.
Yes.
Please join in. With this ring, I pledge my constant faithfulness and abiding love.
With this ring, I pledge my constant faithfulness and abiding love.
With this ring, I pledge my constant faithfulness and abiding love.
With this ring, I pledge my constant faithfulness and abiding love.
As a minister of the Church of Christ and according to the laws of the state of Michigan, I now pronounce you Michael and Kelsey husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. What God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. Henceforth we go down life's pathway together. And may the Father of all mercies, who of his grace hath called you to this holy state of marriage, bind you in true love and faithfulness, and grant you his blessing. Amen. It's my privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael Terpstra.
Us up 4 years ago at convention, so
good job, Jory. Thank you.